Good morning, guys. Yeah, here today. I don't really have anything special, but in the moment I'm going down to the city to my doctor, because I don't know how well you can see it on camera, but my chin here is swollen and is hurting, and originally I thought it was because of a toothache, but I'm not so sure anymore, because I also have a eye, to be more precisely my right eye, where my vision is a bit blurry, and I have some trouble also with my nose, and again it's the right side. So because of that I called my doctor, and he wants to see me to see what is wrong, if there are something that he can do something about. So I'm doing that, but that also means, sorry my camera work isn't that great at the moment, but that also means that I don't have to help my parents, but I also think they aren't home also. But yeah, as I said, sorry for the bad camera work, but the thing is I have to get used to it right now, because I got a plate put on my camera, so now I can have the camera on a tripod and watch the screen at the same time. But the disadvantage with that is that the weight is off, so there are more weight to the side. And yeah, right now also, this is really annoying. And also right now, since there aren't that much light in my apartment, I have a light on the camera as well. So that's this. Hopefully great. I don't know. But anyways, I'm rambling. I'm going down to the city to the doctor, and afterwards, depending on what he is saying, I'm thinking I am going to just walk around in the city and see if there are something interesting to do or something, because also I am waiting for a package, but I'm not quite sure that I'm getting it today, since if I'm tracking it, it won't show up. But we'll see. Yeah, I just finished with the doctor and he couldn't really do anything. So, but right now I'm going down to the drugstore to get some medicine, and then I don't know what I'm doing after that. Yeah, hi guys, I am back home, and you can't really see me, so let me try and change the light and see if that will help. If not, then I have to put on. That was better, but still not good, so I have just one moment. There we go. And if, sorry, I'm not quite sure if I'm actually recording. Yeah, because the thing is, after I got this plate on my camera, the spot where the show if you are recording is covered by that plate. So that is one thing I don't like, and maybe Nikon are doing something about it in a firmware update, I don't know. And I don't have the newest update on the camera. But I got home now, as I said, from the doctor, and I still think there are something with one of my tooth. But I also got a diagnosed, but I'm not quite sure what the English name is and how to pronounce it, so I've adjusted here on Google Translate, so let's see how it sits.
Sinus
Sinusitis is at least what Google Translate says, and I don't know if that is the right word or not, but that. So I have to take this here, which is just a normal nose spray 2 times a day, and I really don't want to because I hate nose sprays. That's how it is, and hopefully that will help so I aren't swallowing it. Yeah, so my cheek doesn't hurt and my eyes, I can see clearly, because the thing is, I have some pictures I am supposed to look through and edit, and I have a week to do it, but I can't really do it while I can't see clearly, and this is annoying. So hopefully it will change soon so I can do that. But anyways, I decided also when I was down in the city to just walk around, of course, and I end up, other than of course buying my dinner, buying one small Christmas ornament. You can't really see it, it is like this. So, and I also have one on its way, which is a Star Wars one, which is actually a R2-D2, because the thing is, on my Christmas tree I have some Harry Potter ornaments, and I would love to have more nerdy stuff on it. So I decided to get a Star Wars one this year. So hopefully at one point my Christmas tree will just be nerdy things. But I was hoping I was getting it today, but I am not. Because if I am tracking the package, it says that the company, the post office, what you would say, aren't receiving the package yet, and that it is still at the store. But the store says that it has sent it, so I will probably be getting it next week. But anyways, I think I am ending the vlog here, because the only thing really I have planned for the rest of the day is relaxing, maybe watching some Christmas movies, and just drinking maybe some hot chocolate or tea or something while I'm watching that, and then just relax. So, goodbye guys!